Does adding sugar to beer make it stronger? If you are new to home brewing, you might have learned that alcohol is a byproduct of the fermentation process, which takes place when yeast converts the sugars derived from the grain. You can change the ABV, alcohol by volume, by increasing the size of the grain bill, but this can change your beer recipe. So the short answer is yes. If you want to increase the alcohol content of your beer, you might find sugar especially attractive. Yeast cells really like sugar, so as the yeast consumes the sugar, it will convert it into alcohol as a metabolic process. How to make your beer stronger? For most beers, you would want to use corn sugar or dry malt extract. The general rule of thumb is the amount of corn sugar you can use without a significant effect on the flavor of the beer is 10 to 15% of the total gravity of the beer. If you add 1 pound of corn sugar to your 5-gallon batch, the net increase of your ABV will be approximately 1.2%. What types of sugar should be used? Instead of using your traditional corn sugar, there are more experimental sugar types you can use. Belgian candy is sucrose and can darken the beer and add body and add the flavor of caramel and honey. Brown sugar. Brown sugar creates a flavor reminding of rum and adds sweetness to the beer. Molasses. Molasses is known to create stronger flavor profiles in the beer. It is a byproduct of the sugar refining process. Table sugar. Mostly used as sugar for priming your beer. Golden syrup. This syrup is a result of refining sugarcane or sugar beet juice, mostly used to increase ABV. Maple syrup. Maple syrup is made from maple trees. It is collected as a sap and then boiled to increase sugar concentration, mostly used to increase gravity and ABV in your homebrew, and add maple notes to your beer. Malt sugars. Malt sugar, or syrup, has been used a long time in homebrewing and can be used to increase ABV without significant effect on the flavor. What effects can sugar have to your beer? In addition to increasing your alcohol content, sugar can also affect the color, flavor, and body of the beer. If a change in flavor is something you would like to stay away from, you should use corn sugar or dextrose, since this sugar only will lighten the body and color of your beer without compromising flavor. Sugar will carbonate your beer. When you add sugar to yeast, one of the byproducts of the yeast spits out is carbon dioxide, and it's the stuff that makes your beer go fizzy. Corn sugar, table sugar, or rice syrup can be used to force carbonate. If you do, there is little to no difference in the flavor of the beer. Remember, sugar can and will change the flavor of your beer if you're not careful. Good luck!